season with his total added on tonight. Sullivan Grosz, outstanding defensive tackle for Cal Poly. Jason, maybe the best defensive lineman in the conference.
Yeah, he'll be playing on Sundays, but we talk.
Sullivan Grosz, 5 tackles for Solo. He is a space eater.
Well, a guy that will probably end up playing on Sundays, but he's made his impact felt here today. Bruce Barnum told us all week, yeah, that guy's a problem. You have to dedicate multiple people to him, and we don't know if we can even stop him then.
So what do you-